What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Forza Horizon 4. This is the beta of the game. The full game doesn't come out until October 2nd, but I've been looking forward to this for quite a while now. Definitely one of the biggest releases of this fall, and I wanted to get another racing game back on the channel. I think we did, what's the last one we did? We played a Forza for a while. We did Dirt 3 last summer, which was a lot of fun, so it'll be good to get a good racing game, racing series back on the channel for those of you who enjoy it. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you'd like to see this be a full series this year on the channel, be sure to show some love to the like button down there. Subscribe if you happen to be new here. And without further ado, let's hop right into this playable demo. I don't know how much gameplay we really get, but I'm going to play as much of it as we can. All right, so the initial setup of the game, we got barely visible player name. I mean, I guess for the demo, we'll just... Wait, did I just... Oh, fuck me. I think I accidentally went through the menu. My fault. All right, switching cameras, RB, accelerate, R2. Okay, obviously. E-brake's gonna be A and not X. Okay, and then we can free look around. Rewind. That's it. I'm ready. Throw me in something crazy. Let me whip the Rari. First things first. I bet you actually we'll probably have to start off with like one of the average cars. I'll get like a Toyota Camry or something. It's all right though. I'll whip it. I'll race it.
Here's what I see.
Can you get some subtitles?
I see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life.
Those graphics look insane.
That's the horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn. A new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
Oh shit, we're whipping the McLaren first things first? Well, let's go. Oh snap, okay. I get to show y'all the driver's skills. We go with a different view though? That's what I mean. Oh, no way he's driving that fast. Where's the map? Oh, shit. Bro, as soon as I look down at the map, that happens. All right, he's straight. Bro, I'm going way too fast. I don't want to rewind. Bro, if you don't go, damn, slow ass. Man, he's just not letting me. Damn. Let's go. Bro, this guy is in like an F-150 beating a McLaren.
Come on.
This should not be possible. Oh my god. Graphics are so good. They throwing me in a truck now? We get to just try all these? Oh, dude, this is sick.
Fuck this game.
Okay. Obviously handled quite a bit differently than a McLaren. I don't even think I need to get on the brake. Letting off the gas is good enough. I don't know if we're meant to like catch this guy or what. He is speeding.
Yeah, come on then, babe. Ah.
Ah. Shaking with the shaking, babe. Telling me to slow down, bro. Don't listen to this. I didn't quite take that like I should have.
Here we go, baby. That's a victory.
I think. Oh. Okay, we got a beat. Yo, hit that. Oh. I can't believe people were just sitting like that. Now we racing in the spring. When is this game come out? October 2nd? Oh, we can race rally cars. Or dirt bikes.
Alright guys, this'll be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoint and let's go.
Alright, let's go then.
What was the e-brake?
It's A.
Oh shit, it's A. It's A, it's A.
Oh my god, it's so strong too. The blinding is smoke.
Did we just lose yellow?
I don't know. We got a sharp left. Oh my god. I wanna like use the e-brake, but
coming up on the quarry.
Sensitive.
His name is Kane. Oh.
No, no, no. I take it I'm not, like, racing the yard. I'm not racing the yard. Mm. Ah. Away from the rocks.
Hey, Blue, thread the needle with me.
I don't know what that means. Oh, now I'm moving. Oh, thank you.
Hit that. Boom!
Red down, red down.
What's that mean? The crash? Fuck him. Gotta move on without him.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
It's all good, Blue.
Come on, Blue. I'm beating that ass.
Back to the summer? Where were we?
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. First of the festival wins. So let's go.
First of the festival wins. All right, race to the festival.
Don't sweat it. The Jets aren't in the race. They're just happy to be here.
Is this like the Gumball 3000? Why are you so fast?
Drivers go everywhere.
What the now fuck was that?
People are lining the streets to get a load of the action. Cheer these racers on, guys. Come on.
They always ask me to rewind after I run into somebody. As if I didn't do that shit on purpose.
We got some awesome racing trucks out there, too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. See a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this.
I absolutely have to order a wheel for this thing.
I mean, the car, sure, but someone's got to be handling that thing.
Can I do a wheel without pedals? Or...
Final straight.
That's me? I have hair again. Awesome.
Okay, let's continue on.
We made it to the festival.
Ready and raring.
Great. Okay. Do we have Rookie here?
Ooh, I'm rookie. Oh, shit. Get to customize. I'll be a chick. That's fine. This was the main guy, I guess. These are all the characters I could be. I guess, I mean, this is the whitest guy there is, so I guess that makes sense. Well, this guy's pretty white, too. Pale, I mean. Your character can be changed anytime once you qualify. Okay. Gonna change my clothes or nothing? It's all good.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be?
Oh, shit. I get my choice. We could do a Ford Focus, Audi TTS, or a Dodge Charger RT. I don't know. What do we go with? The old school? Let's rock the old school.
Oh, my word. Yes, you and I are going to get along. I can tell.
It's got a Hemi.
Press A to get in the car? Okay. Let me in this thing, then. Oh, it's a beast.
All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
Creative. I guess I'll just do my gamer tag. That's not creative. Do a B and then an I and then a motherfucking... Where's the G at? Big. There we go. We're down for T. Big T's on. Can I have it blank? Big T's on. You know what I mean? Big T blue on green. Big T blue on green. That's my name. It's over for him.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car.
Damn,
so I've signed you up to some events to get you started.
Okay.
See you there.
Well, let's go then. We could do Horizon Road Racing Series, or we could do Ambleside Sprint. Let's do this one. I don't have to drive there, do I? I have to drive there.
Turn left.
Drive to the race. That's kind of it. Whoa, were those real people? What the fuck? Is this like a road racing movie? Okay, these are just people on my friends list, right? They're not actually playing the game. They're the, what are they called? Ghosts. I still have Halo Grout on my friends list. Oh, shit. I don't ruin my damn car. Yeah, just let me hit that rewind real quick. Let's rewind just a little bit further. Yeah, and then if we could just resume from here. Get on the brakes real quick. I hit a rock, but that ain't no problem. That ain't no problem. Dude, I thought for a second like it was.
400 yards. Turn left.
Okay. I thought there were actually like online multiplayer lobbies. Bro, he's slowing down so much.
200 yards. Turn right. Turn right.
Got time to wait on this dude.
This little trip to the race actually helps me understand the whole thing.
Shit! Oh!
400 yards.
They're driving on the wrong side of the road! Where am I driving on the wrong side of the road? I don't know.
Turn left. 200 yards. Turn left.
All right, I got it. I see it right there.
Turn left.
All right, I made it. side sprint.
You have arrived at your destination.
Set it up and all those crashes in our car is good as new.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster.
For real though?
Let's go ahead and start. This is all old school muscle cars. Well, damn, I didn't even have a chance to... Okay, they didn't dare to go around. I didn't have a chance to do anything. So, we'll try to win without ramming anyone. All right, never mind. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, whoa! They're all over the place. Bro, could you not run me off the road like this? I clearly have a corner. That was a little too fast on you. Oh, we got a hairpin. Step out of my way. Oh! I'm on him. Let's go. TP's got nothing. Let's go. Ah! Of course Ian's in first.
Oh, shit. Get out of my way, man!
Can't be letting computerized Krimzik's movies. For all I know, that's actually him playing. Here we go. Ultimate clean racing. Oh. I get points for wreckage? Oh, I'm gonna be a god at this point. Rubbin's racing. Rubbin's racing. Let's go. And I'm drifting on. That shit, dude. I love the songs they're going to.
Ah!
First place. Hey. 69 Charger. 2:13. I'm a god. For me. Finish first, difficulty and assist. 5,200 credits.
Your first race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Oh shit. That's what I'm talking about. How much influence? 3,178.
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
A stunt driver?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
No chance, dude. The stunt driver, chapter's completed. I'm so down to be a stunt driver, what?
This hey, rookie. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy.
Y'all got Rap Devil on here? Dude, has there ever been a Forza game where you do things besides races, you know what I mean? Like stunt? Car, stunt driver. I ain't even hit that person. That was bullshit. Jehu, Jaycosh. I'm in. Playing this game just reminds me of all the old friends I've lost. Fuck me. I'm just depressing.
Scott Tyler, bring
in 400 yards.
Bring in the noise.
Turn sharp
bring
right.
In the heat here on Summertime Base Arena. Now, I am also bringing
oh, that's my brother.
Turn sharp right.
I don't think he has much cards in the middle.
Fuck
those
Scotty is just contributing to the spectacle of their arrival
great record,
with a banging soundtrack is what I'm saying.
400 yards. Turn left.
Just turn the radio off just in case.
Turn
YouTube's
left.
YouTube's been crazy with the copyright strikes.
My bad.
Bro. I do. I know you saw it. Inside of here. I have arrived. I'm excited.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
If I'm not, I could just rewind. I'm in the Bugatti.
Right, oh. Off to Broadway. Then step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
Oh shit, it's the golden hour. Yeah, it's golden. Can I race a P90D? Alright. I like the brakes. The brakes are good. Slow it down here, slow it down. Okay. See the destination. Do a 90 through the middle of downtown.
You made it. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up.
What you need from me, baby?
You're going in at the deep end. But at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
I have to jump through a windmill? While being chased, jump further than the target distance.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down.
Oh!
Vehicle.
You mean like a real jet?
Yeah,
well.
The baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers.
Okay. Oh my god.
The baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do.
Okay. Bro, I'm whipping this thing.
The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something.
This is it?
It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray.
I pray.
Hey, eyes forward. Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic.
Oh!
And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again?
Hell no,
bring
I would
number to casting.
Call never
want to
be
job.
A stunt driver. That would be terrifying. That would be way too terrifying. What did I get for that? 4,000 credits. I need more than that. I just put my life on the line. Oh, we got our influence up, though. I guess maybe the stunt driving gives you more influence, not as much credit. The stunt driver level 2, I'll take it.
Hey, rookie. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
Okay. Can do that. All right, there we go. I think that's a good spot to end
Hello,
this first episode.
I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK.
In a 69 Charger? I need influence.
Okay, rookie. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Okay. Appreciate you. All right, like I was saying, that looks like a good spot to end this episode. This game seems sick, and this is just the demo. So if you guys would like to see more of this, and more importantly, want to see this on October the 2nd, come to the channel full time. I need you to show some serious love to the like button down there. Thank you all for tuning in, and yeah, I'll catch you guys right back here next time on some Forza Horizon if you would like to see it. Once again, if you did enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like if you didn't, just refresh it and give it one more chance. And as always, guys, I don't really have